Hello students, welcome again. Here is another numerical related to topic DC circuit and measurement. You have studied about the potentiometer, I have already discussed, and this is the numerical related to potentiometer. In this question, this is a potentiometer and another element is shown here, that is a 6 volts cell having internal resistance R, clear, connected to a circuit, this and this. Okay, this is your primary circuit and this is your secondary circuit here. Primary circuit allows the supply current in the wire XY. Here is the question, if the potential difference between B and C balance the length of the potentiometer wire 40 cm, then question says, to balance the potential difference between C and D, where should jockey should be placed? That means, to get the potential difference between C and D, where this jockey should be placed? As the potential difference between B and C, to balance this potential difference, jockey is placed at a 40 cm length. So, to do so, this type of numericals, first we calculate potential gradient of the wire XY. First we calculate potential difference of the wire X and Y. सबसे पहला काम हमारा क्या होगा कि जो एक्स वाई वायर होगा इसके लिए हम पोटेंशियल ग्रेडियंट फाइंड आउट करेंगे और उसके लिए इन्होंने क्लू दे रखा है कि ये जो डीसी वायर है डीसी पार्ट इसके लिए जो पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस है वो इतनी लेंथ के द्वारा क्या हुआ है बैलेंस हो गया है. तो वेरी सिंपल वी कैलकुलेट द पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस बिटवीन बी एंड सी. सबसे पहला हमारा काम क्या होगा वी विल कैलकुलेट पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस बिटवीन बी एंड सी. टू गेट पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस वी कैलकुलेट करंट सप्लाई बाय द सेल. बिफोर कैलकुलेटिंग द करंट यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट एक्सटर्नल रेजिस्टेंस इक्विवेलेंट एक्सटर्नल रेजिस्टेंस. सो फर्स्ट इक्विवेलेंट external resistance. Okay, these two resistances are in parallel. So, 1 upon R1 is equal to very simply you can write it 1 upon 10 upon 1 upon 10. This becomes 1 by 5. So, R1 is equal to 5 ohm. And this is again given in series. So, R2 is equal to 5 plus 4, this becomes 9 ohm. Clear? So this external resistance is this one. Now, yani aapko paya to pata chal gaya. Now you can calculate current supply by the cell. Now, current supplied by the cell. That is I is equal to E upon R plus R. Here R is the external resistance and this are the internal resistance. If question says calculate total resistance, then this one. If circuit resistance puchta hai, this one. So here E that is 6 upon 9 plus 1. So this becomes 0.6 ampere. This is the current supply by this cell. Okay? This is the current flow in this branch, BD. So first we calculate VDC. VDC means potential difference between V and C. That is I into RBC. I that is 0.6 and RBC you have calculated that is 5. So this is 3 volt. So this is the potential difference between B and C. And according to question, this potential difference is balanced with the length of potentiometer wire, that is XT. So here, if potential gradient is K, so use the formula V is equal to KLR, VDC is equal to K of LDC. R is equal to LXT. This is length. So here VDC that is 3 and K and this is 40. So K is equal to 3 by 40 volt per centimeter. So this is the potential gradient of the wire XY. And keep remember, this potential gradient will be same pole of the wire. आपको ध्यान रखना पड़ेगा कि ये जो एक्स वाई वायर हमारा है यूनिफॉर्म वायर हमारा होता है, कहीं मोटा पतला होता नहीं, यूनिफॉर्म क्रॉस सेक्शन होता है, ठीक है ना। सो दिस पोटेंशियल ग्रेडियंट विल बी सेम फ्रॉम एक्स पॉइंट टू वाई पॉइंट। ओके, सो यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट टू बैलेंस दिस पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस बिटवीन सी एंड डी। लेट potential difference led to balance potential difference between C and D jo ki pressed at length L from where? From X A. Clear? So before calculating this L, you have to know this VCB. So first calculate is VCB. What is this one? So VCB is equal to I into R of CD. I that is already calculated, that was 0.6, and here R CD that is 4. So this becomes 2.4. Okay. This 2.4 volt potential difference between C and D. Now this potential difference balance the length say L. So VCD is equal to K of L. Now K already have calculated, that is 3 by 40 into L have to complete, and this is 2.4. So L is equal to 2.4 into 40 upon 3. This 0 will cancel out, 3 area, and this is 32 centimeters. So the potential difference, between C and D can be balanced at a length of 32 centimeters. As the potential difference between B and C will be balanced at a distance of 40 centimeters. Okay? So this is the solution of this question. Try to understand in a proper way. See the video from starting and end it. Okay? शुरू से लेकर के एंड तक आप कभी कंटिन्यूअसली जब आप उसको वीडियो को देखेंगे, क्लिप भी देखें समझ नहीं आएगा, आप उसको क्या करिए कंटिन्यूअसली शुरू से शुरू करिए और एंड तक देखिएगा, तो आपको रिजल्ट प्रॉपरली समझ में आएगा। ओके, सो आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस वीडियो, है ना। इफ यू लाइक अगेन एंड शेयर ऑल्सो। थैंक यू।